So, if you're into horror movies, you're in for some good news. A movie called The Void is supposed to be a tribute to John Carpenter's The Thing movie, as it shares some ideas from it. So, here's the plot to this movie. When a police officer named Carter discovers a blood-soaked man limping down a deserted road, he rushes him to a local hospital that has a bare-bones night shift staff. Now, as cult-like figures surround the building, the patients and staff start turning into inhuman beings. Trying to protect the survivors, Carter then leads them into the depths of the hospital, where they discover a gateway to immense evil. Now, for myself, I love horror movies, especially if they have a lot of gore and frightening moments like this. Now, at some points, I can imagine it's going to get really disgusting because they're borrowing ideas from The Thing movie, which I'd say was a really good horror movie as well. So this movie is directed by Jeremy Gillespie and also Steven Skostansky. The Void arrives in select theaters on April 7th of 2017. So if you're into horror movies, keep your eye out for this movie.